Guys, how do you stop getting ran over by trucks and cars on this map?
Nah.